Hey, how's it going, folks? Well, we're gearing up for WWE's next pay-per-view, Super Showdown, which is this Friday. And then 20 days after, the replacement for the Backlash pay-per-view is WWE Stomping Grounds. It all takes place June 23rd from the Tacoma Dome in Tacoma, Washington. So far, two matches have been confirmed. The first one being a WrestleMania rematch where we will see Roman Reigns square off against Drew McIntyre. And tonight we saw a new number one contender for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Good news is Alexa Bliss has been cleared for action and she will be squaring off against Bayley for the SmackDown Women's Championship. So far, those are two confirmed matches. Obviously, we'll be hearing more matches in the upcoming week. And that being said, what do you think? Drop a comment below. And don't forget to DDT that like button and subscribe. Join the notification squad to be notified of new videos. And have a great day.